check out the Golden Gators Instagram page for our new spring sports post. It's going to have all the spring sports home games, so make sure to check those out so you can come out and support your fellow sports teams.
Hello, welcome to Decatur Cribs. I'm Mr. Howard, video production teacher. Today you're going to see my classroom and kind of the madness that goes on here and how we're set up. This is the back room right here. The back of the room, these posters were given to me by a student, multiple students who worked at the local cinema here. Okay? They did all this. I did nothing. Welcome to my crib. I'm not gonna pass.
Hey man, you good?
I don't know, bro. I'm gonna fail my classes. I'm not doing good.
Oh, for real? That's crazy, bro. Good luck, though.
Bro, for real?
Bro, don't worry about him. He's always like that. You know you can get some help after school, right?
Wait, for real? I could have been getting help this whole time.
Yeah, like, hello? You didn't know that? Like, it's after school Mondays and Thursdays, 2 to 3, bro. Go to room 310, they'll help you out there. You got it.
Hello, Gators. As you know, around this time of year, during the start of the new semester, students are stressing about either their grades, future, etc.
Stress can lead up to anxiety. From there, can eventually lead to depression. Mental health issues should be taken seriously, and if you or someone you may know is experiencing any kind of mental health problem, please tell them to contact their legal guardian, a Decatur staff, their counselor, or call the team helpline at 206-461-4922 or at 886-833-6546. You can also call the National Suicide Prevention Lifeline at 800-273-8255. For Decatur staff, remember to also look out for signs of mental health problems in students, which include feeling sad or withdrawn, severe out-of-control behavior, not eating, difficult concentrating, etc.
And remember, it's never too late for you or someone you love to get help. And remember, you're not alone. What's with